In this video, we will demonstrate how to properly determine the test weight in order to accurately calibrate the delivery of grain for the Storm Seed Treater. Step 1. Place the 0.5 liter cup on the scale and zero the weight. Step 2. Fill the cup to overflowing. Step 3. Ensure the slide is already inserted into the Cox funnel. Then, pour the cup plus an extra hand fill directly into the Cox funnel. Step 4. Place the Cox funnel on top of the 0.5 liter cup, ensuring the notched legs of the funnel fit securely onto the rim. Step 5. Quickly remove the slide so the grain drops evenly into the 0.5 liter cup. Carefully remove the Cox funnel from the top so as not to disturb the grain. Any jarring of the cup at this point will result in compaction of the grain and an inaccurate measurement. Step 6. Place the striker on the rim of the 0.5 liter cup and, using three zigzag equal motions, scalp off the excess grain in the cup. Step 7. Place the 0.5 liter cup on the digital scale and record the weight. Step 8. Repeat processes 1 through 7 three times and take the average weight. Step 9. Enter the determined weight when prompted in the creation of a new job.